Final game of a great month of December for the Penguins hosting Montreal on New Year's Eve. Pittsburgh is 11-1-2 during the month. Marc-Andre Fleury makes the starting goal, looking to extend the Pens' home point streak to 11.
Here's Radulov in his third stint in the National Hockey League. Moves it ahead, the drop pass, Byron Radulov, he scores! Beautiful passing play by the Canadiens, and Alexander Radulov scores his eighth goal of the season.
Well, you said it, beautiful passing, and for a goaltender, he's got to go east to west to east, and it's just too much.
Daly behind the net for Kunitz. As Sheary in front, here he is! Oh, Price somehow kept that out with an acrobatic save as Sheary was right on the doorstep. Ian Cole moves it out to center. Left wing to Malkin. Malkin with Hornquist, scores!
Defense to offense, and Crystal Tang making the play on the 2-on-1 with the stick against Gallagher, and the Penguins come the other way, and Evgeny Malkin. He's looking, and he finds the stick of Hornquist.
And now a right wing pass for Kessel against Johnston. Powers his way to the goal, scores!
Number 3 in all-star voting, Phil Kessel. Johnston tries to grab the jersey in the pants of Kessel. And Kessel goes to the backhand, takes it wide on Carey Price. Look at how he protects the puck, gets the elevation over the pad. Phil Kessel, that's brilliance right there.
And he got it to McCarron, a shot, as Fleury hugs the post to make the save. Up the boards it comes to Petrie, a drive, he scores. That was deflected in front by Paul Byron. It'll be his 12th of the year, and the Canadiens have tied the game at 2 with 38.5 to go. Kunitz lined him up, he dodged that check. Deadmans to Flekanec, who banks it ahead now for Carr. Ruedel got ahead of Carr as he banked it back. It came right onto the tape. Flynn is shot. It went off the post and then off somebody back into the net. Maybe Fleury. But Flynn will get the goals. He shot it. And you heard it hit the post and it ricocheted right back into the net. And the Canadiens take a 3-2 lead here in the third. Even lower. And now taken by Hornquist for the Malkin. Price robs Evgeny Malkin with a big save. And that was the tying goal right there to Gino in the paint. And then coming right up the middle is Byron. He's got Gallagher open going to the net. Great save again by Fleury on Brendan Gallagher. Another spectacular save by the Flower, keeping it 3-2. Good pass across to Letang to Schultz. Back to Chris Letang. Over to Schultz. He shoots it. Stops. It goes in! Penguins tie the game!
Looks like it's just under the crossbar from my initial look at it. It goes off the body or the stick of Sheary out in front of the net. There's a shot, and he moved his arm and his hand. They're going to take a look at this, but I think it goes off his body.
Shoots, deflected by Crosby, stopped by Price, and he made another save on the rebound with his glove on Sidney Crosby.
You want to know why you put the country's faith in this man?
Minute 19 to go on this power play. Lots of time. Malkin up, scores! Happy New Year!
And for the first time in team history, the Penguins have won 12 in December. What a fitting ending to what has been one of the finest seasons of Penguin hockey we've ever seen.
That's the way to lead into a party. Pittsburgh steals a couple of points in a come from behind 4-3 overtime win on New Year's Eve over Montreal. Evgeny Malkin has the overtime winner on the power play after the Penguins went 0 for their first four. He'd also have an assist. Marc-Andre Fleury finishes with 37 saves. Sidney Crosby's goal-scoring streak ends at 5 games.